Hello, my beautiful people. Here we are at Mambo Factory Salsa Time. I'm passing by quick to give you a little tip in there, okay? Question is, what I do when the music is gone? I don't know what to do. I'm counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. The music is gone, I don't know what to do, okay? Just keep counting the music in the same way you was counting at the same time. So I'm gonna give you a little sample. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Music is gone. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here we go. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So the music is gone. It's okay. It's gonna be gone for 8 beats, maybe 16 beats, no more than that. So keep dancing, okay? And try to catch the next one there when the music come in, okay? What you do in the meantime, okay? If you get lost for any reason, but you don't lose count, you can still add your own movement. That's all. That's the best part of mambo. That's why I help you improvise in the time, okay? So when the music is good, improvise whatever you want to provide. If you get lost or something, and then you know that the music is gonna come back on the next one. See you guys very soon. Whew. Surprise, surprise, surprise.